Welcome to a new video. This tutorial will show you how to repair Citroën, Fiat, Lancia and Peugeot Borg & Johnson controls on board computer using Minitool's SEPDISP28N replacement display. For this repair you will need the following tools. Position the module as shown and with the head of the spudger leverage on the plastic clips to remove the rear cover. Undo the PCB and release the display from its base. With the hot air desoldering iron, desolder both FPCs. With a solder wick and a soldering iron with chisel tip at 350 degrees, remove any tin residues from the pads. Clean with some solvent. With the aid of some Kapton tape, position the small PCB supplied with the display, matching the pads indicated, leaving 1 mm gap as shown. With a soldering iron with conical tip at 350 degrees, solder the small PCB on some points to fix it on the board. Then, solder each pin individually. Clean with some solvent. For Borg & Johnson controls modules, it's necessary to solder two jumpers between the points indicated as shown. Cut off two pieces of wire and strip them on both sides edges, where we add some tin. Add some tin on the pads on the small PCB as well, on which we then solder the two wires as shown. Then add some tin on the points on the board and lastly solder the jumpers. Clean each soldering with some solvent. With a flush cutter, cut off the central clip of the plastic base as shown. Peel off the rear protective film and fit the Minitool's display in its base. Reattach the board and insert the FPC of the new display into the connector on the small PCB, securing it. Put back the rear cover. Peel off the front protective film from the display. With the aid of the Minitool's CAN bus generator, switch on the module. Perfetto! Problem solved! Thank you for choosing Minitool's.